be a test, hasn't it, of Phil Babb and Dominic Matteo tonight?
Yes, it has, yes. I mean, obviously Dominic Matteo, young boy, not played a lot of European football. It really has been a testing time for him at times this evening.
Chateau's got two, Bonvin's got one, and that tells you something. All three goals from the two strikers. Oh, and now McManaman might be in. This match is the end of it. He could be kicked. Fowler's in, and that's goal now for Liverpool. Robbie Fowler gets his goal. Horrible mistake at the back by Sion. McManaman away, and Fowler, well, he's not going to miss from there any time in his career.
Well, we said he'd get a chance, and he doesn't miss him when he does. But obviously Milton, a terrible mistake there. And to be fair, McManaman just took it a little bit too wide, but realised he couldn't get the shot in from that angle, knew where his mate Robbie was, and put a superb ball to him. I mean, just watch his first touch here. Just takes it a little bit too wide. Now he's in a difficult position to shoot, but out the corner of his eye, sees his mate. Thank you. There you are, Robbie, mate. Stick that in the net.
And it's now 6-4 on aggregate, of that I'm sure.
Well, I'll give up now. I've left that totally to you now.
Yeah, but at least